Les voy a decir la neta, bro. Caleb Plant, ese güey, he was talking about my mom. Y ya vieron what I did to him. Y este güey, Jermaine Charles, he's disrespecting my skills. So, at the end of the day, you gotta put a respect on my name, cabrón. Okay. Pretend the respect is like tajín. You have to sprinkle it on top of my name. Every time you say Saúl, Canelo, Big Cinnamon, I want to hear a little bit more respect on my skill and on my name. Y ese güey, Jermaine Charlo, este Saturday, he's gonna find out. He's gonna fuck around and find out. He's gonna see when you fight Big Cinnamon, this is something different. He does not know porque he never fight somebody like me. This is big boy cheat, my friend. And you're gonna smell my cologne. Y el aftershave is gonna be some Easy Meyaki or something like that. Bond number 9. Y you're gonna smell it. Y when you go back to your corner to sit down para que te van a dar la agüita, güey, you're gonna say, a la madre, este güey sí, he's Big Cinnamon. Y este güey sí tiene un cologne con madre, güey. Porque I'm gonna be all up in your grill. Y te voy a fastidiar, güey. Te voy a cachetear. I might take off my gloves. And I don't give a cheap about the rules, güey. Porque te voy a dar una pinche cachetada stacked and slap con la mano abierta, güey, nomás para que that way you can see that I'm really about this life. I don't give a shit about the monies, my friend. I fight you for free porque I'm not in this for the monies. I'm in this cheap because I'm gonna go down in history as pound for pound el más chingón, neta, bro. So you gotta put more respect in my name. Y este Saturday todos van a ver what's really good, okay? You wanna know what's really good? I'm gonna see you Saturday and you're gonna find out, Fafo.